But wait, where are you going?
Oh no, there are no more stairs.
Elfie, listen to me.
The guards are coming up. We need to barricade the door.
What?
What can I use?
Elphaba, why couldn't you have stayed calm for once instead of flying off the handle? I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy now. I hope you're happy how you heard your mom forever. I hope you think you're clever.
I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy too. I hope you're proud how you grovel in submission to feed your own ambition.
Are you coming? evening, ladies and gentlemen. As the orchestra leave the stage, can I wish you all a very warm welcome to our Night at the Musicals 2. And if you're watching online, thank you very much for watching. I know that tickets were at a real premium for this evening and that there are a number of people who would have loved to have come in themselves and who are watching online. So I do hope you're getting the full effect of it thanks to our live stream. Now, as is always the case on these evenings, we've got a little bit of a set change to do after the orchestra and before we hear from the concert band and the wind orchestra. And both for those of you here and those of you at home, this is a great opportunity to refresh your glasses. The bar is open, and indeed, in just a moment, I hope some delicious canapés are going to arrive in the concert hall. Sorry, folks at home, we haven't had them shipped out to you this time, but please do enjoy yourselves. About 15 minutes, and then it will be time for our concert band and wind orchestra. Do please enjoy yourselves. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, wasn't that spectacular? Gosh, we should have been up and dancing, I feel, in Hairspray with all of that wonderful disco lighting. We're going to have another 10 to 15 minute reset break here where we need to clear the stage and get ready for the jazz band's performance of a selection of numbers from Anything Goes. Do please feel free to go visit the bar, recharge your glasses, and it needs some more. Canapés are going to be coming round to refresh you. Can I at this point also just say a thank you? If you haven't looked at the flowers, do take the opportunity now to have a look round during this break at the different displays. As always, Jo and her pupils at the Academy of Floristry have done a superb job, and each arrangement does reflect one of the musical titles in the programme, so your challenge, of course, is to work out which one. So Jo, if you're watching, thank you so much. It's absolutely brilliant and very much part of the occasion. And as I can just see them loitering in the door with the trays of canapés, can I also thank the pupils from Marriott's House and Mrs. Salmon, who are delivering your canapés with such panache and aplomb. You're very, very much appreciated. Probably the best part of the show. Thank you.
My story is much too sad to be told, but practically everything leaves me totally cold. The only exception I know is the case when I'm out on a quiet spree, fighting vainly the old ennui, and I suddenly turn and see your fabulous face. I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some get a kick from cocaine. I'm sure that if I had even sniff, that would bore me terrifically too. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you're standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously get no kick in a plane. Lying too high with some guy in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick.
You're the top. You're the enthusiast.
the other hand, baby, you shine. And I can feel after every line a thrill divine down my spine. Now gifted humans like Vincent Humes might think that your song is bad, but I got a notion, I'll second the motion, and this is what I'm going to add. You're the top, you're Mahatma Gandhi, you're the top, you're Napoleon Brandy, you're the purple light of a summer night in Spain, you're the National Gallery, you're Garbo Salary, you're cellophane, you're sublime, you're a turkey dinner, you're the time of the Derby winner. I'm a toy balloon that's faded soon to pop, but it may be on the bottom, you're the top.
You're the top, you're an arrow collar, you're the top, you're a Coolidge dollar, you're the nimble thread at the feet of Fred Astaire.
You're
Camembert.
You're a rose. You're Inferno's Dante.
You're the nose on the great Durante. I'm in just the way as the French would say de trop. But if baby, I'm the bottom, you're the top.
Top, you're a dancing Bali, you're the top, you're a hunter Mali, you're an angel, you simply too divine, you're a body jelly, you're Keats,
you're
Ovaltine, you're a boon, you're the dam at Boulder, you're the moon over Mayweather's shoulder. I'm a nominee of the GOP. But it may be I'm the bottom, you're the top.
You're the top, you're a world of salad, you're the top, you're a Berlin ballad, you're the boat that glide on the zippy side of Z. You're your drama,
whistler,
you're broccoli.
To sit down to eggs and bacon with. at the game so carefree together that it does seem a shame that you can't see your future.
Anyone before? It's the Herbert family secret. There's something dark and savage in our blood. In mine, especially. You see, long, long ago, so long ago, I hardly know when, my great-great-grandmother now and then stepped out with a gypsy. Of course, you could say she was a little bit tipsy. But tipsy, oh no, no, of their love there wasn't the doubt. So I can't wait to get the stage all set so I can let the gypsy in me out. Hiding away, there's a little bit of gypsy in me that's never been found. Waiting its day, there's a little bit of gypsy in me just hanging around till that magical night when the stars by their light give mystery to the sleeping lagoon, while a haunting guitar, not too near, not too far, gaily hums away, strums away a titillating tune. When I'm there in the dream with the one in the world I worship passionately, at the moment supreme will be found the unknown gypsy in me.
Do you know who's playing? Let's get up, you sinners. You're all too full of expensive dinners. Stand up on your lady feet and sing.
Since I've seen the light, I'm through by day, I'm through by night, so blow.
letter words, now only used for letter words, writing prose, anything goes.
The world's gone mad today, good's bad today, black's white today, day is night today, but most guys today, the woman price today, are just sitting gigolos.
And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you propose. Clouds getting made with gigolos. Anything goes.
When mothers pack and leave for father because they decide they'd rather be tennis pros. Anything goes.
If driving fast cars you like, if long bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, well, nobody will oppose. Thank you.